So some of the expectations of being a buddy, first and foremost, is being a friend. Having a chance to develop a relationship and a bond with the person who's at camp, a camper, and being with them and letting them know that you care about them, that you desire to have an interaction and friendship with them, and developing that that bond that a buddy can bring.
So we're training, we're creating a video for training that will give you all of the information that you will need to be a buddy. What exactly, what types of special needs we have this summer, or that we know of at this point this summer, and what you need to do as a buddy and how you handle things. We want to make this a positive experience for everyone who has agreed to be a buddy. But primarily the ages 16 to 18 for the youngest. And there is no oldest age. We've had people in their 70s that have helped. So you're not too old to be a buddy for somebody.